This is an album of classic songs. I define classic as songs which stand the test of time, songs which are not flavor of the month songs, songs that the generations can share. So I figured that when we premiered it, we would do it at a special event at a classic venue. And when I think of really classic venues, there are only a few places that come to mind, you know? And Royal Albert Hall is at the top of that list. And I was more than anxious to get here.
I think it's a big feather in my cap that I can get an audience to sit still and just listen. So this is the perfect place.
People always say to me, boy, Luther, I bought the new album. I love it. But House Is Not a Home kills me. And they say, ooh, I got the new album. And you know what I love? I love Superstar. And, ooh, Luther, I bought the new album and, you know, I played How Deep Is Your Love 10 times in a row, you know? Then it was suggested to me that I do an album, since people react like that to my interpretation of pre-existing songs, of cover songs, an entire collection of cover songs. And I loved the idea. It gave me a chance to pay tribute to some of the artists who did the songs as well as some of the songs themselves.
You know, when I used to sing background for Roberta Flack, she more than anybody encouraged me to make my own record and have my own career. And I owe her a lot.
Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly, yeah, with his song. Telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly. Oh, with his song. Sang a good song, and I heard he had a style, and so I went to see him to listen for a while. And there he was, the stranger, there before my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with this song. Killing me softly with this song. Telling my whole life with his words. Killing me softly with this song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he'd found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, oh no, but he just kept right on. Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song, killing me softly. Song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there. I was right there, but he just kept on singing, singing clear and strong.
Strumming my pain with his fingers,
singing,
singing my life with his words.
I should have been stronger.
Killing me softly with his song,
killing me
softly,
softly.
With his
softly with his song. Oh, 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 oh. Gonna be stronger.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la. Wish I was stronger.
Killing me softly with his song.
Killing me softly with his song.
Telling my
whole life. Every day I remember. Softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his word, softly with his song.
Thank you.